next one will feature Mike on vocals. It's called Mack.
Just to lose life. that.